two things to think about here. First, does your business solve a problem? Secondly, don't work to be the best, work to be the only. Is your business unique? What do you do that separates you from your competition? And if by chance you are unique, understand that it won't matter to your prospects unless it's a hot button issue for them. A market dominating position is basically a USP or unique selling proposition or distinctive advantage targeting the hot buttons of your ideal client.